something. You know, they always do this whenever a white fighter comes along, and it is kind of annoying. They always say, you know, the great white hope and all this kind of nonsense. I mean, they stuck that tag on you for a while.
I've always tried to avoid that. There's two reasons. Number one, obviously, you know, it's a racial statement, and there's enough racial problems going on in the world today. Number two, when you start naming great white hopes, you come up with Jerry Cooney, Joanne Gavis. You know, people that never really reached their full potential of becoming a heavyweight champion. I consider myself a more complete fighter. And I'm just looking forward to the day when people, fighters, are recognized by their ability and not the color of their skin.
Well, I agree. I mean, they do it, you know, it's a hook they try to hang on.